So many of you may be thinking, why do I have this giant bag of popcorn?
Yeah, Nick, tell us, why do you have a giant bag?
Well, Peyton, it's for whoever enters a raffle at our Lido's Pizza fundraiser tomorrow.
Yes, so be there at 6 o'clock. Don't be late, because Nick can't finish this big giant bag of popcorn and many more by himself. So come to Lido's, support Necktie, make sure you mention the FHS Necktie Club and help our club. Thank you.
If you don't, it's not yours. All right, so I'm here with Sam, and would you go to the Lido's fundraiser for this?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah. So what you have to do is just enter a raffle, and then you can win this and also another bag. All right, so would you be interested in coming to the Necktie Club fundraiser for this one?
Of course.
Yeah, so what you have to do to win it is enter a raffle, and you have a chance of winning this and another bag.
Okay, y'all.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I would love that. I would actually love that.
We are so excited as Warehouse Cinemas Frederick to come and support the team there, and also make sure we have an opportunity to donate the popcorn to Frederick High School. So you have an opportunity to win it, so come out to Lido's Pizza tomorrow night, and we'll see you there, and you'll have a chance to win bag popcorn and take home for you to enjoy the movie theater experience in your own home. Have fun.
All right, James, so I have a question. Would you go to the Lido's fundraiser tomorrow, the Necktie Club, to get a chance to get two bags of popcorn just like this?
Come to Lido's Pizzas tomorrow for Necktie Club.
All right, so would you guys be interested in coming to the Lido's Pizza fundraiser for this tomorrow?
Oh my gosh, yes. What do we get out of it?
You get this bag plus another one.
Oh my god!
Of course, obviously.
We'll be there.
Wow.